As you may notice, the HYDROS Pro doesn't have built-in pockets. The reason for that is we often find pockets on BCs are not very easy to use on a dive. Once you have a thick wetsuit on, weights in your BC, some air in the BC, it's pretty difficult to get in there. Instead, we've spent a lot of time thinking about mounting points and accessory mounts for the various things that you'll need on a dive. We've got what we call the multi-mount matrix. It's essentially knife mount grommets, top and bottom, left and right. And we can attach a series of mounting plates, mini D-rings, and bungee cords that allow you to attach pretty much anything you're going to need on your dive. The main component is the mounting plate. The mounting plate sits underneath the weight holster, and that can be used to mount anything from your dive knife through to the mini D-rings that are available. The mini D-rings and the knife mount screw on really easily using a stainless steel screw and a 3mm Allen key. Once the mini D-rings are attached to the weight holster, you can either clip a carabiner directly onto the mini D, or you can use one of our bungee cords threaded through and attached like that. We use these bungee cords to attach anything from marker buoys through to torches, and it always leaves the accessory in an ideal place to access easily during the dive. In addition to the multi-mount matrix and the mini D-rings and accessory plates, we've also given special attention to the conventional D-ring attachment points. We have a pre-angled, height-adjustable stainless steel D-ring on the shoulder. We have stainless steel D-ring below the weight pad, and we also have a D-ring above where we can attach hoses, octos, all kinds of things. We even have a special D-ring integrated into the shoulder strap buckle, which mounts the octo really high up on the shoulder strap in the golden triangle for optimal safety. If you prefer a more streamlined approach, HYDROS Pro also has special mounting points at the back where you can put your surface marker buoy. Whenever you need it, grab and pull. Also at the back of the BC, you'll notice a special attachment point for a 50mm crotch strap if you do prefer diving with a crotch strap. Also at the back of the BC, we've got more mounting point options. Special eyelets are integrated into the tank plate, and you can use them to attach bungee cords for a surface marker buoy, alternatively you could use it for a battery pack for an umbilical light or for attaching a small pony bottle. There'll be two pocket systems available as accessories for the HYDROS. One is a rollout ninja pocket and a second is a thigh pocket that clips onto the BC and mounts around the diver's thigh. Alternatively, the hybrid cargo shorts work great. We feel thigh pockets are far more useful than BC pockets, and the HYDROS Pro has been designed with that in mind.